They had the perfect lives.
Gorgeous, huh?
And the perfect escape.
Welcome to our own private oasis.
There's a dead woman in our loft.
Oh my God.
Are you keeping secrets?
On January 30th.
Someone is trying to frame us.
Pleasure.
How many women have you taken to that loft?
Has a price.
Call your lawyer. Make a confession.
We're gonna figure a way out.
The Loft, rated R, in theaters January 30th.
Hey, Lisa here with a cool movie fact. James Cameron's 2009 smash hit Avatar is one of the highest grossing films of all time, and the film which single-handedly brought 3D back to mainstream cinema. But did you know that James Cameron actually originally planned for a 1999 release? The special effects he wanted increased the budget to $400 million, which at the time was pretty high, so it was shelved for 8 years. This kind of explains his hiatus from filmmaking for so long. Imagine what it would have looked like if it was made 10 years previously. Download our Filmies Now app, available for both Android and iOS.